The Myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Incendium.
Ah, and there it is, the witch's tomb.
Dreadful looking place, isn't it?
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
Don't suppose you have any idea what could be waiting for me inside the tomb?
Considering a dark witch was involved, I suppose there's a chance you may encounter the dark protectors, known as Inferi. The foul creatures thrive on darkness and the cold. Vanquish them with light, force, and most effectively, fire.
It seems Ranrok and Rookwood are conspiring. Why would that be?
I had heard this. When the dark-hearted conspire, they seldom make their full intentions clear to one another. I can only speculate, but I imagine their alliance is uneasy and quite fragile. Let us hope that ours is less so.
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck. I will remain here. Waiting your return. Please, be careful.
It's sealed. Lumos. Moths. Curious. Merlin's beard. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further. Lumos. I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Lumos. 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 Lumos.
If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated.
Lumos! Lumos. 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 Lumos.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Repair. Wingardium Leviosa.
I need to get that platform closer, but how?
Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Lumos. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Lumos.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious.
Lumos.
It's sealed shut on the other side.
Lumos. Lumos. Lumos.
Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos.
Accio!
Down I go. No other way.
Lumos!
Oh!
Lumos! Lumos. 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 Lumos.
The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with to show this to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door. Lord Gok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
An entire camp of Rookwood's thieves. I might need assistance.
Unfortunately, we have no time. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
There they are. The Ashwinders.
Rookwood Expulsor!
You've made a grave mistake!
Lumos! Expulsor! Incendio!
Ha! You're easier to spot than an eruptant!
You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you? That's a mistake, my friend.
Knew you were just about.
I should warn you.
You're going to regret that.
You may be more.
Quite conductive, Bob. Holy crap, producer!
I quit now. Why are you still alive?
Expulsion! Expulsion!
Finish the job.
Expulsion! 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 Stupid one.
Expulsion!
Revelio.
I've used unforgivable.
You will pay.
Ha! You're easier. Incendiary!
swoop. Bolt
charge!
It's a...
Master strike!
Confirm.
Ricky little cake.
Now to finish the job.
Let you
Expulsion! Back for more. Not next right. Expulsion!
Foolish.
More courage in a portal.
Expulso!
This is not going well for you.
Expulso!
No one to share in my victory.
Lumos.
Lumos. That's it.
This is for Rookwood!
Oh, try.
Oh, what's the light out of your eye?
I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah. Then I'm glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.